Hey, to watch new videos on my channel and get automatic notified, subscribe my channel by hitting the below red subscribe button and bell button right now.
Hello friends, I am Sandeep Dash. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will tell you that how to make an intro bell video like just you have seen at the starting of this video. So actually this video helps you to gain the subscriber for your channel, and it really helps for and the YouTubers. So without wasting time, let's get started. First, you will need to install a screen recorder in your smartphone. Then you have to record the moment that you are subscribing to your channel. So after installing, just log into your YouTube account with the other Gmail account rather than the YouTube hosted account. So I have logged in by another account. Now search your channel name. Suppose my channel is Sandeep Dash, so I'm searching it from the different account. So this is my account. Now you have to start the recording from the screen recorder, and then just press on the subscribe option and also the bell option that is appearing later after subscription. So like this way you can try that. So that's it, you have done the recording. Now stop the recording and just transfer that file from your file explorer to your PC or computer.
So friends, after recording from the my smartphone Mi Note 4, I have transferred the recorded file here. You can see now I'm playing that file. You can see that recorded file via the screen recorder from my smartphone, and the recorded file looks like this. And also I have recorded the speech what I will have to see, that please do subscribe my channel to watch new videos from my channel. So I have recorded the speech, and you can see it has been saved as MP3. I have recorded via my microphone. So also you can record it via your smartphone. However, so next you will need the editor, video editor. I have used two video editor. One thing I just forgot to tell you, that you can use the use software like Audacity or Soundforce to record the sound. However, you need two editor. I have used the two editor. One is video AVS video editor, and another is OnDeserve Filmora. I have used two video editor because OnDeserve Filmora provides the better green screen environment and get a green screen processing for just using the hand clicking green screen. So you can see, and this is the first step. I have used my recorded video on the top, and one second. So this is the recorded video at the top of the layer, and below I have put down the hand clicking green screen twice, one for the subscribe button clicking and another for the bell clicking. Below is that MP3 recorded MP3 version, and last green screen is the for just showing that it is done. And you can, that is optional, you can put that or not. So I have put that hand clicking green screen twice, as I said before, one for subscription, one for the bell button. So that is the about the OnDeserve editing. And the hand button, what I am saying, it will look like this, and paste as exactly where you have clicked on subscribe button. So however, after just making your final arrangement, just export it to your hard drive. All done, and export it. Okay, so after exporting, open the AVS video editor, and here is my the Filmora saved video that also contains that MP3 recorded MP3 version. And also I have ended with the fade out to black. Below I have given the zoom effect that it will be slightly zoomed in like this way. Also I have given the snow effect, that is optional, you can give or not. Okay, and this will look like this. Also write down at the side that subscribe now, and it is totally free because some users may thought that the subscription is chargeable, so they also be afraid to subscribe. So please tell that the subscription is free. Also you must write down that. You can see here I have wrote it. You can see that it's free totally. I have written that, and below I have just indicated the portion of subscription button by the red polygon line. You can see that. And below I have put a music line. So also decrease your volume where you are your main speech, your voice is starting to make your voice more louder. So I have made the music line down. You can see that. So arrange as per yourself. So that's totally depending on you. And I have below put the clicking sound, and another is the bell sound, that in order to look more real. So this is the better looking. All the arrangements are for better looking, and all the concepts belongs from my side only. But and after so final arrangement, just export it, produce, and your final and bell intro is ready for uploading or just putting at the beginning of this video. So that's all totally concept of mine. So if you think that you can make a better intro and you can update that, you can do that, and also you can change as per yourself. So that was totally my concept. Again, I am saying that. And so however, that's all folks. If you like my video, please give a big thumbs up below. And if you have another concept also, then comment below to let me know. However, also please subscribe my channel and share my video. I hope to meet you in next video. Till then, have a great time ahead. Take care. Bye guys.